Their mission.
Yeah, they want to help anyone who is braving the winter cold without a home. Today on Monument Circle, they accepted donations, collecting items like food, bed sheets, and winter coats.
You may have heard recently that we're out of winter coats, and so the timing of this event is just perfect.
We've had people take gloves off of their hands. We've had people pull money out of their wallet to be able to help with this.
So many people giving. Tech companies there also included Zylo, KZM Consulting, and Sixter. Several other groups collected items from their offices in weeks leading up to today's event.
More than 7,000 Indianapolis kids are about to have their